Hello?
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the
Everything I do is for my daughter. She's the reason why I keep fighting to live. Being locked up didn't make me rusty. It made me hungrier.
Mommy!
Daddy, later can you teach me how to make a proper fist? I've been watching YouTube. I don't think they're teaching it properly.
I'll tell you what. I'll teach you how they taught me. Ready? It's called the 15-fold.
15-fold? Yep. What is that?
Put your hand up, put your palm out. All right. In your hand, you got 15 folds, okay? And I'm gonna teach you, you gotta close them all tight to make a fist. So let's count them together, you ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve, thirteen, fourteen, and the one in the middle?
15.
That's right. So now we're gonna close it from the pinky first, ready? You tuck that thumb in to make a fist.
Mommy, that's so cool.
I'll see you later, princess, okay?
Okay, Daddy, see you later.
I knew the old life would find me, so I figured I'd make the best of it. Get in, win the fights and the purses, and get out alive.
With a love that's true,
oh. All right, man. Hit me up when you get the word. All right.
The money.
It's good. What's good? I've been waiting for you since yesterday, man.
My bad. Know these bitches be stressing us.
Come on, man. You know it's always business before hoes, bro.
Tell me what we gotta do, and it's done.
You know how dangerous this shit is, right?
Now that MCSI is gonna figure this shit out.
Yeah. Well, there's a lot riding on this, man. And one slip up, me and you are gonna be sleeping with the fishes, bro.
Hey, talking about fishes, I'm fucking hungry.
Do you understand what this shit is about?
Do you know who the fuck I am and what the fuck I do?
You strap?
Always my guy.
Good. Now get rid of it. Here. This is what you're gonna use. Just like how we planned it.
Oh, baby. You still. All
right, man. Put it away. Put it away. And don't do anything until I give you the word. Got it?
Got it. Come on.
All right. Fucking hungry. Let's go get something.
Let's see.
What are you doing here?
I heard about your trainer. He was a good man.
Okay.
You know, they're still gonna expect you to fight.
Never said I wasn't.
You don't got nobody in your corner.
I don't need nobody in my corner.
Relax. Don't become a mad dog now that your trainer's gone. You're the type of guy that needs to be kept on a leash, huh? I can relate to that.
Why are you here?
I came to pay my respect. And I also came here to tell you that if I was you, I would back out of the fight.
Well, I got a purse to win.
Fighting's an egotistical game. You think you're fighting for your family? For your wife? For your daughter? You're not. This is you and me. That's it. It's selfishness. Now, if I was you, I would find another way to make ends meet. And keep an eye on your daughter.
Oh, like you did Aria.
Where did you hear that name? I come here to help you? To tell you this, and you have the nerve to say her name?
Easy. If they paid us to kill each other on the street, they would.
Do you think I care? I'm gonna destroy you. They say you're a legend of the ring. Now I'm gonna make you into a fossil.
Sometimes it's your enemies that make you take a deeper look inside yourself. What's an enemy anyway, but your own bad traits?
You make this quick, you hear me? Don't let him fucking breathe. You take this fight to him, and don't fucking let him up, all right?
Remember, what you've always had is skill. What did we work on?
Character.
That's right. Is he standing in your way?
Nope.
Prison didn't do you too well, Supreme. Don't worry, I'll see what I can do to that face. We can't all be born winners.
Focus! You know what this is for!
The only one that's standing in your way is you. A fighter with character and skill will always rise to beat a better fighter.
Is that supposed to shake my cap?
Ah, that's beautiful, kid. Go out there and beat that bum.
I will.
Are you ready?
I won that fight. And even though my trainer was gone, he was always in my corner. Like a second conscience. Bobby's voice never died.
You didn't strike me as a man of religion. If there's a God, he's definitely not looking down on us. Why'd you come here? To throw your wind in my face? At my daughter's grave?
I came to pay my respect.
Respect? Man, we don't respect each other. We fight for Dago Wops for money. So don't come here acting all big. You got your win. So just fuck off.
You're a hard man to like.
That's because I don't want to be liked.
You know, I was thinking. But what we talked about. Before the fight, I'm getting out of this thing. You're right.
I know I'm right. You fucked up. You got out. You got a second shot, a second chance, and then you just threw yourself right back into the pit. And now that you're in, you can't just climb out. You're gonna have to dig. And dig, and dig, and dig, and dig through everyone that's gonna try to keep you in there. Because as long as they're around, and you're around, they're always gonna try to pull you back in. And for us, temptation seems to be a little too difficult to resist.
Why you keep doing this? I hear you preaching this thing. But I see you swimming all in it.
I don't got nothing to live for. You got your daughter. Me, I got nobody. This is all I got. And I'm okay with that.
How'd you lose her?
The same way everyone fucking goes. Cancer. 6-year-old little girl. She didn't even get to live a full life. And you know what the worst part of it all is? You know where I was when she took her last breath? I was fighting. Which I thought was for her, but she died. I think I just fought to get... I think I just fought to get over the fear of losing her.
It just kept me busy, kept my mind off it. I'm a coward.
Did you pay your hospital bills?
Of course I did. I got her the best healthcare I could. Or so I thought. The healthcare system is so fucked up.
Then you're not a coward.
It doesn't matter. I should have spent more time with her. I should have been there. I should have been with her. I should have spent more time with her.
I'm sorry.
There is no God looking over a supreme. This planet is just one big boxing ring. And the only way to go about it is to either give life a knockout or last those long, grueling 15 rounds. I'd go with the knockout. Otherwise, life tends to get a little stale.
You can still get that knockout. You just gotta want it.
Supreme. I grew up watching you.
The kid was right. He wanted to save me from myself before it was too late. More importantly, he wanted to save my daughter.
Hey, Supreme.
You have a choice.